Sam's autograph before he has his last rides with me on the show. And he's going to Vegas. Baby, let's go to Vegas. And apparently he's hiding out from me and my world famous Mexican man, which I don't have tonight. Partially because I couldn't get it past security. But, Sam, it's open, brother. I'm open. Just like your last year, girlfriend. I'm here. And I'm ready to go. And we'll see. Sam,
what the fuck?
Rocky.
What are you challenging me to show up? Jeez, I'm not worried about double team around
here. I'm spent now, number one announcer.
I'm not worried about double team around here. They're gonna think about one.
Cookie cutter
right
there. He's
gonna
be like,
he's all by himself, folks. I'm riding part of
this. Well, let's go watch the rest of the 1 year anniversary debacle that is Jiggy Jag TV. Alright, that of course was we got one more thing we're gonna do. One-year anniversary show.
Yes.
Over and done. Ozzy's been eliminated from the show. The Backyard Brawls are on their way to being eliminated. We're eliminating guys from the first of the show.
How's that food get all the douchebags off the shoulders? That's a big mom. Big
Matt Stewart, Uber's to Melville. He's no longer in the salon.
I took your CD, bitch. How do you like that?
And, pretty much, that's it.
That's it.
You do have one more thing you want to say to Larry.
Hey, Larry.
The Ninja of the Year.
Ninja of the fucking Year.
He told me, he said something about it. He said, hey, he goes, I gave him plenty of opportunities to draft, and he didn't take any of them. Well, I didn't say that. He said, freeletter didn't take it. And he kept referring to you as freeletter.
Over and over and over and over and over again.
We're going to meet up with Matt as freeloader.
Say it to my, say it to the camera. Who's the freeloader, actually?
Say it.
Say it.
Larry, no.
No.
Oh,
deeper. In the camera. Say it.
Larry.
Buddy, I earned my fucking spot. What the fuck are you doing, brother?
He's an engineer.
Ninja fucking nothing. He's a piece of shit. Jerry can run the fucking character. Jerry the Am Steel can run the goddamn. He's a bigger retard than you are. Stop talking shit on him, boy. He tells me every time he talks shit. Look.
Right up for that bus.
Friends. You need to fucking learn, bitch. Stop doing that. Stop it. It hurts your teeth, that's what Sam says.
Hey, what does Sam say about Larry's face? Wouldn't it be you?
Oh.
You gotta share that.
Oh, I can't even bounce his breath off one night. You know what Larry's face looks like? His teeth? That's what happens to your teeth when you suck too much dick and swallow too much cum. So I guess you're just sucking too much dick, brother. Sorry. You're gay. You're a damn fucking twat waffle.
Well, the new word is out there. And I guess we'll see you next time on season number 2. Probably going to be minus a camera guy.
Probably, that's good.
Or brand new camera guy.
Oh, wow.
Here on the Jiggy Jag TV.
Larry's gay.
What in here?
Want to be fucking Garfield?
Want to be Garfield?
Okay, if you talk about cartoon cats, who do you think about?
I think about Garfield.
Say Heathcliff is fucking dead, done. That's like Larry's career. We all know you don't like boobies and pussy. We all know you like balls and dick.
What about taking him to the strip club? What's that one?
Never. Oh, it sucks. It sucks so bad, he just sits there and doesn't do nothing. Remember that one time see death do a dollar at it. No, I don't know what the movie went or how I've been at. Shut up, Fay. That's the gayest fucking thing I've ever seen. Oh, well, wait. He lost his little hand. That's gay.
That's right.
That's gay shit.
Well, you're watching Jiggy Jag TV, and he's watching Jiggy Jag TV. Alright, we're back here on Jiggy Jag TV. I am Carol Pitts. That's right.
Ooh.
I'm Carol Pitts. Okay. And that's been the Chris. This is Jiggy Jag TV.
I don't fucking know what folks
here. And number 71.
71.
Slam.
I don't get 71.
I'd like to have you reflect on
here we go.
On the DB situation.
Wow. DB's
the world of Solana. And the world of Hutch.
Oh my god, there's
how many DBs are there?
You made a count. These guys are like gremlins. Put water on me, just multiply like thousands. Get rid of one and 10 more pop up. I don't know what happened. Moms, swallow that cum. So we're not no more douchebags running around here. Just swallow. It'll take about 10 seconds to swallow it all and be done with it. You don't just little bastard running around taking your money, your food, and your goddamn time. Sounds.
That's right. Well, speaking of little bastards that should probably have swallowed. Take a watch the backyard ball.
Yeah,
here on Jiggy TV.
All those guys may be swallowed by the mom.
We're back here on Jiggy Jag TV, Community Access Television. Well, it's great show on Access, number one in LA. Larry doesn't like strippers.
He likes male strippers.
The unsigned music video. Before we go to that, reflect on the this whole year of the backyard brawl.
Oh my
we're
god.
We're winding it down. We're getting rid of the backyard brawl.
Thank god, folks. I'm tired of seeing these guys. You hurt me. Stop it. What the hell is that? And none of them go. You said this all left the box of buddy, but now none of them show up.
Yeah.
It makes no sense. I got war for beer hat. Oh, sorry, that's just a excuse. Yeah, sorry,
that's just an excuse.
But they don't show up. So why? I'm so glad this shit's almost over. Don't find no more.
No.
If you do, I'm gonna tell all the douchebags where you live. Hang on. You don't think I? I will never do that to him. All I have to do is tell Jared. He'd be over there all the time. Oh! He'd be sleeping. He'd wake up, he's there. Hey, what you doing? I'm bored.
Not too much.
Why is he telling Chinese doing that?
You fucking crazy. That episode of Sopranos is great. That guy that... Wedding singer guy.
Yeah, we got you. Yeah.
He hits that Chinese guy with a stick. Yeah. Chinese guy looks at him and he goes, "You fucking crazy."
But that's not a great line like this.
That's
when
right.
He robbed that car and he shot him. That's right. A great line. Or
I've killed a lot of people.
Batman, you should not be killing people. It was a Joker bad. You're bad enough.
That's right. Well, I guess we're going to go watch the Inside music video, and we'll be back with more here on Jiggy Jag TV. Alright, we're back here on Jiggy Jag TV. We're reflecting on our first year.
Oh man, what a year that was.
Before we go to the Hot Chick of the Week, speaking of hot chicks, let's reflect on my wife.
Oh, I don't want to reflect that. Why?
What have you thought about that surface this
year? Thank God that cunt is gone. Yes, I said it. I didn't say she should go punt. I think she's a cunt. 5 yards for her face mask, but she's a cunt. She's a twat waffle. Times two. I wonder what that is, times two.
I don't know,
is that a slit pancake or a slot?